And he...
It's the same helmet as before they rebuilt it.
Yes. Yeah. And he jumped about 60 meters and the winner 105. But he was the most popular.
Yes, he was always
popular. Yeah. He was the one they made a movie about.
Yeah. Yeah. So it's better to be last sometimes.
Yeah.
And before you go to the top of the tower, just show you the field from 1928. That one is from the Olympic Games in 52. Because this ski jump is his grandfather, King Olaf. He ski jumped.
Yes.
Really? Yes. So he was a good ski jumper.
Have you ski jumped yet?
No.
Not yet. But now during summertime, you can go zip lining.
Yes.
So it's a 9-year-old. But this is not typical.
It's probably the
fair, like, holding it. Yeah. You can see here as well. It's part of the growing education, actually.
It is really a part of our education.
Yes, we both ski.
You both ski.
Yeah. Oh, right. I have never tried cross country skiing.
Oh, okay.
No, and I think.
But
do you
have slopes?
Go
downhill in England?
No, so we go to the Alps.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, some of the Scottish ski in Scotland as well.
Yes.
Through the heather.